Welcome to Midweek Market Review. My name is Rohit Singhre. Again, both the indices Nifty and Nifty Bank managed to close yesterday on positive note. Specifically, Nifty. As we have been witness that 15,000 was the strong hurdle, 15,050, and it managed to open with a gap above that level, and it again sustained and throughout the day, and again it closed above that level. So which means that bulls are active right now. And on the immediate basis, Nifty has formed the support of somewhere around 14,900 zone. So again, until and unless it is trading above said levels, we may see the next leg of move towards 15,200, 15,300 odd levels on the immediate basis. So again, any dips near 14,900 will be again a buying opportunity, with keeping overall stop loss below 14,900. And we may see the next leg of move, like I said, towards 15,300 in the near term. Now, Nifty Bank has a stiff hurdle on the higher side. Last time also we have been witnessed that from somewhere around 34,000 we have been witnessed the profit booking, and same we have been seen in today's session also. So I think somewhere around 34,200, 34,300 will be a stiff hurdle on the higher side. Any move above said levels, let's say 34,300, can activate again bullish momentum, and we may see a very good move going forward. So I think Nifty Bank has not that kind of the strong setup, but yes, Nifty has the conviction setup on the longs front. So I think Nifty Bank again dips will be suggested somewhere around 33,500, 33,300, which are the immediate supports on the downside for the Nifty Bank. So dips again will be suggested for the Nifty Bank, and Nifty again longs definitely can be hold with positional stop loss of 14,900, and we may see some somewhere around 15,300, 15,200 levels on the immediate basis. So both the indices structure has been quite positive as of now and quite convincing as of now. So again, longs can be hold. One need to be very skeptical on the front of short. Try to avoid the short, but yes, dips can be used as a buying opportunity. Thank you so much for watching this.